MX credit card.
No, no notification now. During now the ground is during the period of 2013 to 2015. Mm-hmm. I was given a charge card. Now charge card is not a credit card. Mm-hmm. Okay, I was given a charge card. Charge card doesn't have any credit limit. So at one point I used up to 2.4 million ringgit. Right? And because of that purpose, they sent letters to me, okay? And then at the end of the day, they said, because I told them it's for business purposes, because they asked why is the transaction so big, right? So I said it's for business purposes. And after three letters, they continue to reward 3 points to me for that particular charge card as well, okay? But after using, you know, up to 2.4 million of credit, they are afraid of the credit exposure risk. That's what I understand, right? And they cancel my card. So because I don't have no issue with Maybank using MX credit card, so after they took back the charge card, I used the MX credit card again, right? Which they awarded me points since 2011 and 2015 without any issue, right? So I believe that the credit card can be used lah, because semua orang guna for business, right? Orang yang bawa Uber, they pump petrol for business, credit card, right? Ramli pergi beli rak burger in hypermarket and then they sell burger Ramli guna credit card. Restoran pun sama, kedai runcit pun sama. Dia pergi hypermarket, dia pergi, dia business kan, right? And there are tens of thousands of customers in Maidin and Tesco who are business club owner, right? Business owner.
Allowed.
Yes, counterclaim is allowed.
They have 400,000.
Wow. And then what are the grounds?
Okay, the grounds, the judge has given some brief oral grounds here. It's not complete, so we'll probably get it by Monday. Monday or Tuesday. Monday or Tuesday. So, she has given some brief oral grounds. I'd rather have the complete grounds first before I say anything about it. And that decision can only be properly made once the full grounds are looked at and then properly understood in what context, then only then a decision whether or not to appeal can be made.
Whether or not the judge has taken into account all the crucial submissions and evidence that is proved or not. So only then can the client decide whether or not it's worth pursuing an appeal.
What were you using the card for?
I buy goods from hypermarkets like Maidin,